You're a falling star. You're the getaway car. You're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day. And you're the perfect thing to say.
Had that any pain in your ditis? No, not yesterday, luckily. You think they did it on purpose? Who? Those banks. Why should they? Just to scare people. Oh, please, not again. Data terrorism through the internet. One more of your conspiracy stories. That's what you say. But even the providers are surprised. About what? That banks just let it happen. Wow. What about carelessness? Nice suit, nice tie. The food and the wine are great. Why care about security issues? Now, talking about being prejudiced, come on now. Well, taking care of the immune system of your customers isn't sexy work behind the screens. No, you're right. Doesn't get you in the news. Good news is no news. It's only sexy when you built a system just for yourself. Right, to get yourself burglar-proof. Or do it for your mother. Of course you do. Right as well, look at this one. Okay, you've been photoshopping. Nice museum, by the way. Yeah, we had a good time. Now here, she's still in the museum. I remember those aluminium ghosts. They put them too close together, I think. And here? Ha! Doing a speech. Where's that? United Nations. Handy, in case you're not welcome yourself, Mr. Trump. Easy. Just send your ghost. As a hologram. It's a lot cheaper as well. Security issues are very expensive. And this one? Bending over. I still don't know what he was doing. Wow! Fixing a spaceship, of course. Look at his trousers and his shoes. I thought so too. Like a spacesuit. But those rolled up sleeves, they're not safe. Be honest now. Did they go to the moon or not? Sure they didn't. Flying around Earth, spying on Russia. And filming in the studio. And this one? Not so sure. He was shooting, wasn't he? That's what I thought. Whoa! Robocop! Dutch Paul Verhoeven. Terror and counter-terror. How long will that take, do you think? Think what? Before they have a real Robocop? The police, you mean? Well... People are expensive, and you can build a giant like that 4 meters high. True, and then you just need one or two. Ah, to wipe the city clean. Getting a bit inhuman, the whole thing. Well, I think our law-abiding citizens don't have any problem with that. I shot him from behind, too. Here in the museum. Now then, looks even more indistinct. What is he doing? Singing heavy metal. Handy. One day beating up supporters and the next day performing somewhere else at a festival. Looks a bit boring to me though. A mechanical artist like that. So what? DJs are just as mechanical. And watch how many people like them. DJ Tesla. Careful now. That one's taken. I've been back, by the way. Where? To the pond? Yep, all the way to Tilburg. Ah, you're just in love with the museum, aren't you? Yeah, I wanted to meet my favorite ghost one more time. And this time, take good pictures too. And? Did he still look you in the face? In fact, I talked to him. You didn't. In front of everyone else? No, of course not. In my head. About what? I'm not gonna tell you. And the tears will come back. Whoa, heavy. It was nice, actually. Made me feel good. And did you put him somewhere else too? Yep, right here in Amsterdam. Haha, nice guy for a guiding tour. Looks good, doesn't it? In the city with a gas mask. Looks just fine. And here in the woods. Now that's nice. That's a picture. Green and aluminium are a good match. But?
Well,
not as a living creature. You would think something is wrong with the wood. Poisoned, you mean? Radiation. Look, that's my problem with those sculptures. They're ghosts, aren't they? That's right. Geister, they call them in German. Thomas Schütte made them in 1999 in response to nightmares he had. Well, I think they're typical 20th century ghosts. Why is that? Okay, now you tell me. What did ghosts do in earlier times? Well, mainly scaring people, I would guess, on a broomstick. I agree. And what did they never think of? To put on a gas mask. See? The old ghosts didn't need gas masks, but our modern ghosts can hardly do without. To defend themselves, you mean? Look at those trousers and shoes. You're right. Perfect design. No radiation is getting through those. And put on your gas mask. Gee, on the roll again, are you? But the most important, they all wear it, like a daily dress. So? So they're always well prepared. For a terrorist attack, you mean? Through the air, through the atmosphere, there you go. There's your 20th century, in ghost images. Now that's... But what about the cyber attack? On the banks? Now that's 21st century. Terrorism through the internet. That's right. Unheard of, is it? Your modern ghosts outdated within 20 years. Well, not quite, I would say. Terrorism with F-16s, that's still not over, is it? No, of course not. But attacking through the internet is a lot more effective in the end. Of a larger scale. The panic can be worldwide. And you only need one or two soldiers in shorts behind their computers. Could be bikinis as well, no? But all that is not implicated in your 20th century ghosts. Well, they're not mine. Thomas Schütte made them. So, it's time for new nightmares. Now, that's not funny. Wasn't meant to be. But you try during the day off the top of your head. Creating ghost images about the internet. That won't be easy. Well then, that's where you need your artists to help you. Aye, aye, Captain. And you play it cold, but it's kinda cute.